I will not surrender to the true devil.
Russell is no more.
Eric as well.
I have waited centuries to find a true fae.
Your Majesty, Suki is here.
I am so lost.
Why did the right thing?
And you really know you're a dead man.
There will be consequences.
Presenting The Knight's Tale, brought to you by Kevin Beeson, Amanda Lockard, Amber Vickers, and Christina Granston. Theseus is returning home after becoming a war hero. As the beloved war hero is riding towards his home, his eyes fall upon women on the side of the road dressed in all black. As he stops to ask the women what is wrong with them, he is informed that their husbands have been killed by King Creon, and he will not bury the bodies, nor will he refuses to burn them. Hearing this has angered Theseus, therefore he swears revenge upon the evil Creon. While going through the bodies, after defeating Creon's army, they find two royal cousins who are not yet dead, Archai and Palamon. The cousins are sentenced to a life of imprisonment. One day, while looking out the window of their tower, they both spot Emily in the garden, and both immediately fall in love with her beauty and begin bickering over who loves her the most. Soon, Archai is released from prison. While away from Athens, Mercury comes to Archai in a dream and tells him that he should return to Athens and go and find his true love, which he has left behind, along with his cousin. He is told that if he goes, he will be honored with seeing Emily once again. After returning, he is sentenced into the army, and he becomes a squire for Emily. One day, while in the woods alone, he is talking about how much he loves Emily and what all she means to him. Soon, Palamon appears. Not knowing his cousin had escaped from prison, this shocked Archai. Both reaching for their weapons and finding that they had none, they agreed to meet in the same place the next day and bring weapons back to fight for the beautiful Emily. When they return the next day to fight, they are suddenly realizing that they are not alone. Theseus has come and has also brought his beautiful wife and, yes, Emily. He is furious with them and decides that since they are both willing to risk their lives, they will fight for Emily, but make a sport out of it. Palamon prays to Venus to help him win the heart and to win the war against his brother. Archai prays to Mars to help him win the love, but yet if he is not good enough for Emily, he wants Palamon to kill him in war so that she can truly have the best husband for her. And then Emily, Poor sweet Emily. She prays to Diana that she will not have to marry either one of them. And then the statue comes to life and tells her she will have to marry one of the men. Though not sure which one yet, she accepts this fact. But she does not want to be just a man's bride or just his trophy. Mars and Venus are in a death match of the gods because neither of them can come to a conclusion about who should win the fight between Arkite and Palamon, nor who should win the heart of Emily. Saturn appears and tells them Palamon shall have Emily in the end, but Mars can help Arkite win the battle. The day of the battle has finally arrived. Palamon and Arkite both are fighting for the true love of their life, Emily. As war is being raged, suddenly it takes a turn, and Arkite has got the upper hand, where Arkite takes down Palamon. After the battle, Arkite is thrown from his trusted horse. Hitting the ground, he is mortally wounded. As Emily holds him in her arms, the last words he says to her is her name. Palamon is proceeded the winner, but Arkite's funeral must go on before the wedding. Emily has no choice but to marry Palamon, but yet she still feels terrible about Arkite's death. During her wedding, Emily's heart is still broke due to Arkite dying just for her love. But in the end, she knows that her true duty is to marry the winner of the battle, and Palamon did win her. Thank you, and the end. I'm no Superman. I can take your hand and fly you anywhere you wanna go, yeah. I can read your mind like a billboard sign and tell you everything you wanna hear, but I'll be your hero. Unstoppable. Yeah, I believe in destiny. I may be an ordinary guy with a hurting soul, but if you're the one for me, then I'll be a hero. Then I'll be a hero. Then I'll be a hero. Searching high and low, in every road, if I see your face, I will and know, yeah. I put my trust in fate.